I'm meteorologist Michael White with your Fox 10 Storm Track report. We've seen some rain early this morning, and you can spot some of that on the radar bright and early, tracking its way from the west to the east, and some of that rain producing some brief heavy downpours. And we'll continue to see the risk of rain throughout the course of the day and throughout the evening. I know we've been waterlogged already, but you got to remember to keep that rain gear close by. And when thunder roars, remember to go indoors. We will continue to see periods of rain, not just for this morning, but also this afternoon, and the pattern's going to stay pretty damp on the Gulf Coast this week. We're looking at decent rain chances every single day. It won't rain continuous. It'll be a lot like what we dealt with over the weekend, where it'll rain for several hours and then stop for several hours, and then it'll pick up again and then stop again. And that's going to be pretty much the theme and the pace of our weather pattern for the next several days. As far as our temperatures, we are expecting to see a muggy morning with temperatures in the mid to upper 70s out there. Storms are likely today. And as we head in throughout the rest of the week, the air stays muggy with storms remaining possible. Here's how the Fox 10 Futurecast shows things happening. Showers and storms periodically throughout the morning, the coverage greater in the afternoon. And then as we head into the evening, we will continue to see periods of rain. So this could be a scenario where instead of the rain fading away at night, we continue to see it escalating through the nighttime hours. So here's how the next 7 days stack up for you. Highs in the mid to upper 80s, morning mid to low 70s. Coverage of rain dwindles a bit by the end of the week and as we head into the upcoming weekend. We're going to talk much more about your weather throughout the day right here on Fox 10 News Now.